Wimbledon champion Garbine Muguruza has been named WTA Player of the Year, while US Open champion Sloane Stephens was selected as Comeback Player of the Year. The Women's Tennis Tour announced the annual honors on Friday. The awards are voted on by members of the media. Other recipients include French Open champion Jelena Ostapenko as Most Improved Player, CiCi Bellis as Newcomer of the Year, and Martina, Hingis and Chen Yung Jan as Doubles Team of the Year. Muguruza beat Venus Williams in the Wimbledon final on July for her second Grand Slam title, becoming the first player to claim victories over the Williams sisters in major finals. She moved up to number one in the rankings for the first time in September, to become just the second Spaniard to achieve that feat after Arantxa Sanchez Vicario. Becoming the WTA No.1 in the world is a dream come true, Muguruza told the WTA's website. There is a lot of work behind this achievement and a lot of love and passion for this sport. Muguruza, Ostapenko, and Venus Williams are among the eight elite women competing at the WTA finals in Singapore next week.